Krakalaken. I'm doing awesome, Sonic. Let's try this shit again, I guess. Nuclear throne. Give me the juice. Excuse me, Dream. You have something to fucking say to me? You have something to say, Adam? You want to fight me at PAX? I'll be there. I will fucking be there, buddy. Laser pistol. Rhino skin. What's up, Woodstock? Give me the juice. I need the juice for my body. Shells. I've already tried all the characters, man. You have to unlock the new character. Where's he at? Where's Bilbo Baggins? There he is! He hit me! Everybody gets in one hit. I suppose. Two hits, maybe? I don't know. 18 explosives. Yes! The throne is insane. Oh, great. Oh, we're going with the full stomach! Full stomach. Smell my gas. Smell my gas. Ooh, assassin. Oh, he's gonna fuck me. Ooh, thought he was gonna fuck me right there. Don't get dirty with me, assassin. Back here. Woot! There's more? No way. No way. Don't let him hit the F-bomb on you, you know? He'll hit you with that F-bomb. Who escaped my wrath? You! Oh my god, he hit a cap in there on me. Son of a trick daddy. I'm gonna go with you, Boiling Veins. Yeah, Sam, this game's pretty sweet. I definitely enjoy it. Keep the assassins away! Oh god, right in my dick. That would have killed me if I didn't have that upgrade. That's a plus four every time we pick it up now. Gotcha that time. I see you hiding over there, little juice. Radioactive juice. Ah, I need some better weapons really bad. Laser pistol can only carry us so far, guys. Thank you. Get Rickrolled, son! Toxic bow. Heavy crossbow. Hype! Oh, it's got some reload time on it. Revolver. Splinter gun. These are the same shit, though. Woo! More drops. This should be the boss level. Oh, yeah, we just nailed the boss right away, too. That's great. Fucking assassins! I can't see shit! Oh, did he die? Oh my god, he dropped a fucking SMG? That's it? This asshole dropped an SMG. He dropped a fucking SMG. Are you serious? Good night, Gastrati. Oh, shit! That guy was getting gangster on my ass real quick there. Whew, SMG Master Race, right. Oh my god, please. Triple machine gun, minigun. Plus enemy HP. Hey, DT Super Smash, welcome back. I'm gonna crawl in my hole over here. Holy shit, son. Here. Triple machine gun, crossbow, minigun. I don't really care for any of that stuff. Oh, auto crossbow. Hmm. That seems kind of crazy. Lots of weapon diversity in this game. Crystal can handle this. If anybody can, Crystal can. Motherfucker! Energy. Yes. What the fuck is that? I don't trust it. I don't trust your dirty icicles. Ah, shit. I nailed one right away, though. Oh, I nailed both of them. Nice. Oh, there's one down there still. That is okay. Don't do it. Get out of here. Hey, Alec. Let's see if we can bait these fuckers out. Kastrati just subscribed. Drop the loot core. Right in the balls. Oh, did your little friend die? What the fuck? What the fuck? Just put me in the hole, fine! Slower enemy bullets, energy weapons deal more damage. I like that. I would recommend buying this game. It's pretty sweet, man. I don't even want the crown. Nothing. What's up, Mr. Yambo? Okay. I would really like that health. Thank you. Well, we killed the boss. That was kind of dirty. We smoked the fucking boss. Oh, hello, shovel. It's shovel time, bitches. Every day I'm shoveling. I don't trust any of this shit. Thank you, LaManch. What else we got over here again? Sledgehammer, machine gun. I'm all about the shovel, though. All about the shovel. Max bullets, great. Shovel knight? Oh, doesn't this look fun? The fuck? Whoa! Chillerino, Batman! Chill! Chill, sirs! Back the fuck up! I didn't come all this way to lose! Woohoo! Oh, I see your fucking sneakiness. Bitch. Let's go, bitches! This little fucker's making them, I see. I see your tricks. Sonic Boom! Give me that juice. Just make sure I didn't miss too much shit here. Oh god, guys, this next floor is insane-o. Golden Grenade Launcher? What does that do? What does that do? I might have to go with the golden grenade launcher. Shit. Here we go. 7-1. Oh, shit. There's already fucking dogs and shit. Well, this is the longest I've ever made it, that's for sure. Lightning shotgun. Don't really give a shit about those. No, I'm not done looking around, son. And that's why, right there. This is as far as I've ever gotten, by the way. I've never been this far before. Oh, is that it, Stubby? When you die, you keep it to the beginning level? What? Better accuracy. Some kills regenerate ammo. We'll go with that one. How is that fair? Wow. Wow, he gets to keep the golden fucking shot, the golden launcher. That is so cool. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I gotta turn my air on. It's hot as balls in here.
That was awesome. I mean, I didn't even get a chance to move. I didn't get a chance to react at all. I was given no chances.
No chances were given today, man. Jesus. Oh, I just straight up start with this. Like, really? I really do start with it. Like, that's it. I don't even start with a regular gun. Hey, a grenade launcher is not the worst thing to start with by far. So if I drop it, do I not start with it anymore? I obviously did something wrong, I see. Well, damn. I'll be taking all this juice, thank you. Whoa. Second stomach. If you drop it, you don't keep it. Gotcha. Boop. Can't believe it didn't kill that. Get out of here, moose head. Get smoked on. I gotta find some more golden shit, son. Disaster. Gosh, I was so close. So damn close. Crossbow. Yeah. Wait, did I drop my golden shit? No. Die. Gotta spam the shield button and pray you don't die. Fair enough. Energy weapons do more damage. I like that one a lot. Water dripping. You guys know that water drips? Drippity drip drip. Oh god, I missed twice. Thrice? Come here. Come here. In the mullet. Right in the mullet zone. Tell me I'm getting better at least, guys. I don't suck that bad anymore, right? No! There's a mega chest! Oh my god. I like the corpses hit and fly further. Water drips? Impossible. Inconceivable. I can't deny it. I'm a fucking rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Cause you know I brought my gang with me. Bullshit. They just think they hit me. Alright. No! My golden dick! Oh! Oh, I still start with it. Oh yeah, because I died, right? Okay, fuck. Shit. Fair enough. Thought I lost my golden dick somehow magically. I mean, I blew myself up with my golden dick. Felt good. I'm usually good about not blowing myself up anymore. That explosion perk helps out a ton in that regard. Laser pistol, now we're talking. Extra drops from the rabbit foot. That was easy. Viscera cleanup detail. Oh yeah, that's a game, isn't it? Is that like a real thing or is it like an April Fool's joke? I don't even remember. Bust out the laser weapon on that ass. Bust out the laser weapon on that ass. A golden shovel would make me cream my motherfucking pants right now, dude. You don't want that to happen. It's smelly. No! God! That's fine, actually. I don't care. Going with the rhino skin. Nuclear dish. Escape, little man. A super mega chest here. Double shotgun. Terrible. I'd rather keep what I have. Hello. Goodbye. There is no golden shovel? No, don't tell me that. My hopes and dreams are crushed. A golden shovel would be so awesome. I gotta crush my dreams and my hopes. Okay. Suck me down. That reach around grenade kill. You know what I like. You know what I like and how I like it. Don't blow yourself up, Cobalt. That would not be healthy. Blow up all the enemies, though. That's fine. Die! Jesus, that guy's like a fucking rabbit bird. Sledgehammer. No, rich yogurt, you sons of bitches! I thought that assassin was dead on the ground for a second there. No! Pull! Fuck you, assassin boy. Love the cars. I got a gift for you, little ninja. It's called Death. Maybe you've heard of him. He likes to party. Oh, God! He almost ninja assassined me. I walked up on him and he didn't ninja assassin me. That was nice. Uh-oh. Do the policia come? Don't shoot him, guys. No policia, please. Oh, God. I'll fight all of you, bitches. I don't care. I'll fight all of those fucking policia. Not one fuck was given this day. I have not gotten the nuke gun. Back up, ninja boy! Oh shit, I pissed him off. I can't believe he got me right there. Fuck! I did not see that fucking Johnny Rocket pop in my dick. I did not see that happening. Damn, son. So I only keep it for this guy, right? I don't get to keep it for the other characters. I thought I had that round. I really did. Thought I had that shit. Oh, did I scream? Sorry. Nobody knows what I'll play next, not even including myself, so. No one knows. It's all a dream. Filthy explosions. Give me the juice. Oh my gosh. He got caught behind the wall. Don't glare at me. I don't have a compressor, I'm sorry. I'm not rich enough to buy a compressor, guys. I have packs to pay for, my teeth. I do the boss tournament every week. I got lots of shit to have to do. I can't afford a compressor right now. I mean, it doesn't hurt. It just needs a new filling put in it because it sucks. Second stomach all the way. Grenades are contact unless you get the smart grenade thrower. There is a smart gun grenade thrower. And it's a sticky gun is what it's called, actually. These levels are pretty easy. Not bad. If you open weapons chests, if you don't open the weapon chest, you get a better chance of finding better weapons later. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. There we go. I love blowing those fires up with my missile launcher, grenade thrower thing. Max explosives. Nope, this game is available for anybody. Dirty ninja. Max explosives. Bullets. I want a freaking laser weapon. Oh, you. Those ninjas are coming at me with the thunder. Come on, get it in there. There we go. Yes! Laser rifle. Love laser weapons. I need to get that laser upgrade now. Don't burn me. I didn't find anything under his ass. Interesting. Get paid, son. Boss level already? Oh shit. Yeah, come down here, big boy. Yeah! What do we got here? There's the sticky launcher I was talking about. Energy sword. I might try out the energy sword. I guess I have to. I guess I have to. Oh, shit. Fuck off, little guys. It's not a funny joke. Oh, have you guys seen the blue crates? Have you guys seen the blue crates? They are not my friend. I don't have bloody lust either, do I? I have to rely on finding health. Gotta rely on finding health. It's kind of like a lightsaber. Oh, shit. Crystal can handle this. I doubt it. Or when I got a text massage. Who would text massage me right now, I wonder? Plasma gun is okay. Health, please. The blue chests, by the way, give you ammo of every type, but they summon the police. And it sucks. Whoa! I thought I blew myself up for a second there. I'm gonna need some health. Fuck! Why did I think it was clear down there? God! Please don't advertise without permission, guys. Please. It is in the rules. Gosh. Could not pull it out. I want to try the melting guy. Then again, I think I might have to have this crystal shit to win. Bum-ba-da-da-down. What do we got? Double grenade launchers. I don't think so. It's all good, so. I always want to see it Soul Descalada, but it's not. I didn't even know there were golden weapons till today, but I'm digging it, man. I love starting with a grenade launcher. That is amazing. Uh-oh. I missed out on some EXP there. Damn, damn, damn. Yeah, melting's a little cray-cray. Going with that. No, but advertising other Twitch channels is. And the rules say no advertising, period. And I just, you know, guys, I just like to reserve the right to be able to advertise people on my own time. That's all. Not saying it's a bad thing at all. I just like to be able to do it on my own time when I feel like it. Whoa, watch out for the grenade. Let me get that sledge dunk. Yeah, give me the dunk hammer. Oh, give me the shovel. Why don't we just give me the shovel instead? Hell yeah. Lucky shot. Hell yeah, there we go. Love my shovel. Shovel beatdown incoming. Oh god. Bazooka, laser rifle, SMG. I still like my shovel. Come here, little rats. He puked on me! Puked on me! Shoddy too hottie. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Oh shit. Have a grenade in your hole, son. Yeah! Clear out the back entrance. Whoa! I'm gonna use my shield more. Ooh, okay, not there though. Apparently. Oh god. Okay. Gotta blow a hole in the wall to get through. Charge! Charge! Fucking crackle pickle shit! It's okay. It's okay. Shake it the fuck off. God damn it, guys. I don't even know what to say. I just want to unleash a slurve of obscenities. But I try not to. No peeking, apparently. No peeking allowed. No peeky-poo. That's what I'm talking about. The grenade launcher, we want that explosion thing right away that we just got. Oh yeah, see? We would have died right there otherwise. Now I can just grenade things to the face. And we're cool. Wow, that was quick. Juicy. Wow. So juicy. Woo! Bloodlust. Yep. Go with the bloodlust. I don't have another weapon. I do not have another weapon. Yeah! The benefit of leveling up is you get to pick a perk after the level when you're done. Can't even get my super mega crate. Sweet. What the fuck? Whoa, I've never been here before. What the fuck? I have never been here. Oh my god. I need a new weapon! Do I get any chests? Do I get any fucking chests? Flat cannon, there we go. Apparently it's a secret level. Come at me, bruh. Ooh! Four turtles. Come on. Yeah, that one's good. Ow. Oh my god, don't kill me. I'm sorry. What? Better give me a health kit. shells and explosives. Woo! Woo, woo, woo! Funniest joke I've heard all day, Trey. Oh god, machine gun. 3-2, pick your mutations wisely. I want that flat cannon. For the record. I'm all about it. Oh, five! Bullets. I don't really want bullets. I want shotgun shells. Six explosives. Not bad. Pull! Aww. Little fuckers. Oh! Suck me down the hole. Oh, got a last wish here. Got to last wish. This is nuclear throw, Azagath. I don't even want this fucking thing. Ammo chests only. Crown of Love. No, I can't do that. More enemies. Pick up Fade faster. Minus one max HP, revenge. Whoa, we got a $1 donation from Uncle Fucker. Okay, Uncle Fucker, just be careful, dude. Just be careful. I think that unbanned him. He could have just... Thanks for the apology, at least. Going with nothing. Oh shit. Oh shit. Give me a fucking break, Batman. Disc gun? He dropped me a fucking disc gun. That's what this big bad boy dropped. Nice disc gun, bro. No, it sucked me in. Energy screwdriver, okay. Spider webs everywhere. Got the 5-3 on chicken. That's a lot of crystals right away. Health. Oh, I didn't see you alive. Woo. Oh, God, he's moving everywhere. smart gun is so good. Fuck! Oh, I didn't see him get out there. Shit. Shit. Damn, man. We're making it further every time, though. I feel the progression. I feel the power. I feel the grenade launcher up my ass. And it feels good. And golden. And I can tell it's golden. Whoa! The golden grenade launcher is kind of clutch. What the fuck? Oh. Controls got all wonky for a second. This game is pretty tough. I won't sugarcoat the candy ass on you. Oh, don't hit me. That's not fun. Fuck off, scorpion brother. Too juicy. There are a ton of levels. Over 7, I think. Pistol. I don't know how to unlock the new character, and I don't want to know how. Because I'm a beast from the east with the fangs on my teeth. I got the bloodlust. See the fangs on my teeth. 2-1. Oh, you took a bite out of my ass. Straight out of it. Wait, I got hit? During all that? I don't remember getting hit. I don't recall that, sir. I'm dead. I recall that! Fuck! I'm just playing too quick now. I need to slow it down, but... You cop the speed, demon! Crystal can handle this, can ya? You keep blowing yourself up, bro. Maggots! Maggoty, maggoty, maggots. You finished a guppy run with 0 health. Okay. Nice. Gosh, there we go. Like, something's gonna hit here, eventually. Dude, die. I should have spent, like, 8 grenades on you. Motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. The stomach for sure, dude. Every time with the stomach. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Hello, health. The explosion one, for sure. Well, most certainly. Aw, shit. Aw, shit. Did he hit me? No. Okay, good. Got him. I'm gonna womp these fucking rats all over the fucking world. That's a twofer. Two for one. Crystal's not my favorite character, but he seems to be one of the easiest, so I've been practicing to try to get good with him. I like the steroids guy a lot. That sucked. That just fucking bullshit.